Meredith Marakovitz alongside Jack Curry. Jack, no matter how you slice it, not a great day in Yankees camp. Some news about Luis Severino.
Right, Severino, we were told by Aaron Boone and then later general manager Brian Cashman, dealing with a forearm issue. Meredith, he also has a loose body in that arm. And this is something that dates back to the ALCS in October, the Yankees said. But he would have made a start in a potential Game 7. The Yankees gave him a couple of MRIs and a CAT scan in the offseason. And then when he started to throw his changeup on flat ground down here in spring training, last night he felt that pain in the forearm again. Dr. Chris Ahmad has prescribed rest and anti-inflammatories. But to quote Boone, concerning. To quote Cashman, it's an unknown.
And the fact that it does date back so long, you wonder if there's been something going on all offseason. The Yankees certainly did their due diligence in making sure that he saw doctors, getting those MRIs. And it was initially found out after he made his first start in that Houston series. He was getting a massage a day or two later, and he said that's just a little tender in that area, a little bit sore. That then dissipated, so he eventually started his throwing program. Once he started his throwing program again, he had a little bit of discomfort. He came back to New York, got an MRI. Both of those MRIs came back clean, so now you wonder what's going on.
The Yankees hope that what has been prescribed works, but Brian Cashman said to us, listen, he will meet with Dr. Chris Ahmad, they believe, tomorrow in Florida, and there might be more tests that have to be done. Why is this an on-again, off-again thing? Why is that issue still there for Luis Severino? And Cashman didn't want to forecast too far down the road. He was asked about his rotation, which already will be missing James Paxton. So the Yankees are excited about Cole and Tanaka at 1-2. And then now no Severino, no Paxton. Meredith, things start to get a little muddled in terms of who could potentially fill in those spots.
Well, last year the theme was next man up, and the Yankees certainly don't want anything to the capacity that they suffered injuries last year. But, you know, that is what will need to happen. Somebody, if Severino is out for a length of time, which we do not know that yet, somebody will need to step up, and that really opens a door for some of the youth that the Yankees are very proud of.
Right, we know that Happ is going to have some role in the rotation, but you start to look at other pitchers who could fill out that rotation. Luis Sessa is a name you throw out there. Loaisiga is a name that you throw out there. Michael King is a pitcher the Yankees are high on. Couple of other pitchers who I think are a little bit further down because they just need some more minor league seasoning. Clark Schmidt is one of them. Davey Garcia, we watched him today. Very impressive young pitcher, but I think they'd like him to get a little more AAA. Best case scenario, Meredith, is a week from now, you and I are saying, false alarm, Severino feels great, he'll be ready for the season. But Brian Cashman wasn't ready to go there. He wasn't ready to believe or say that they know now whether Severino will be ready.
I'm sure Yankees land as a whole is keeping their fingers crossed in hopes that they get good news eventually on Luis Severino. Keeping it with the injury front, Aaron Judge is scheduled to start his hitting program tomorrow, so at least that's progressing a little bit. Anything else on your mind today?
No, it was a Severino day. Yeah. You come to spring training and we're sitting in the dugout and watching Davey Garcia pitch, and the Yankees are excited about that. There had been some tweets about Severino's bullpen session being canceled, so that was hovering over the day. And then it became an ominous day because Boone had to address it. Cashman had to address it. Severino had already left the facility, so he didn't comment today. He'll talk about it tomorrow. But last season, Meredith, 30 players on the injured list. I said to Brian Cashman, listen, I know it's early, and I know that these players could come back a week from now, but Paxton's going to be out a while. Judge has dealt with some shoulder issues. Now you have Severino dealing with a forearm issue. Does this feel like deja vu all over again? He said injuries are a part of baseball, and you have to figure out a way to rebound. That's why depth is so important. And again, it's an unknown right now with Severino. They're hoping that it becomes a known in a positive way.
And Severino is expected to talk tomorrow, and we will have the first game on Saturday. Stick with us throughout this spring on Yes Network.